May 18th. I think there's 7,100 or 7,200 miles on the car. I'm going to change the oil, check the wheels, make sure there's no cracks on the inside.
Reading a lot about these wide body cars cracking the rims. Hopefully I'm not a victim.
LS in the back of a Cayman or Boxster. Watch your head.